The Sai from Cyprus. Guys, in this video, we will make the Gadget Geek intro like Gadget Geek. Okay friends, excited, let's get started. And my subscribers asking to make the tutorial on this. That's why I'm making this tutorial. If you are new to this channel, press the bell icon and subscribe to this channel for more interesting updates like this. Okay friends, I'm starting now. First of all, you need to download the video that will be linked in the provided in the description panel. Okay, and then you have to download that intro. This is the intro you are seeing in the screen. Right friends, I will provide this link in the channel description. And you have to download this video by clicking on the share option. And you can download from anything that you have, you can download. And you can download it in the online web browser. Okay, and after downloading this one, we need to have two apps. Okay friends, and we need your picture for your channel and your name, that's it. Okay friends, first of all you have to open the KineMaster application. KineMaster is very good a video editing software friends. I will provide the link in the description. You can download it from there. And okay friends, after getting the screen, click on the place button. Here you are seeing it. This is the place button, right? You have to click on that, okay? And clicking on place button and set the ratio 16:9. After setting the ratio 16:9, you will see the interface like this, okay? And click on the media and import the intro which you have downloaded, right? And I have downloaded the intro here, right? And upload the intro here. Friends, okay friends, you see here, the intro is awesome, okay? Like this. And friends, one more thing is that, first of all, you need to have the channel logo. If your logo is like square shape, you can make it round shape by using the Pixel Lab application. Pixel Lab application, okay? By clicking on Pixel Lab, you'll see there. Okay. After getting the interface like this, you have to delete this one. And you have to import and transparent layer. Okay friends, by clicking on this one, I think so. Okay, here you will see, right? This one. And import the logo, what you have, okay? And import anything, any picture, you will get the crop. Okay, I am importing the pictures, right? Click on anything picture you have downloaded. Okay friends, I am clicking on Snapchat and I am setting my picture, right? After setting the picture, you have to crop the picture, right? And here you can see the round shape last at the last here. Click on that one and drag it to the like this. Okay friends, and make it small and click on right button. After getting this round shape, you have to remove the background and you have to save that one, right? How to remove the background means you click on this layer and click on transparent and save this picture as very high. Click on save to gallery. The image is saving. Okay, after saving this one, it's loading friends. After saving one, go back to the PicsArt application. Okay, after going to PicsArt application, and click on layer option, image, and save the picture what you have downloaded from the saved from the Pixel Lab, right? And I am saying it. Go to front and సెరట్ ఇట్ లైక్ దిస్ అంటే మీకు తెలుగులో చెప్తున్నాను ఫ్రెండ్స్. ఇప్పుడు ఈ సాయి విఘ్నేష్ అనే లోగో ఉంది కదా ఫ్రెండ్స్, ఇది కాకుండా నా ఫోటో కాకుండా లోగో, మై నేమ్ లోగో, అడ్జస్ట్ ద ఫోటో ఆన్ దట్ నేమ్, ఓకే, ఆన్ దట్ లోగో ఇట్ సెల్ఫ్. అండ్ ఆఫ్టర్ అడ్జస్టింగ్ లైక్ దట్ క్లిక్ ఆన్ రైట్ బటన్ అండ్ ఇంక్రీజ్ ద విడ్త్ ఆఫ్ ద డ్యూరేషన్ ఆఫ్ ద ఫోటో అంటిల్ ఎండ్. I will show you how to make the animation, right? And play the video once and I am turning this audio. Friends, if you use this audio, you will get the copyright strike and your channel will be banned, okay? And once I will play the video, you have to check it. Where it will zoom, you have to stop it, friends. Move back friends, and here at 5.3 seconds you have to split the screen friends. Click on the video and click on scissor button. Here you will see scissor button, cutter button, and click on that one and make slipped at the video playhead, right? Slipped at playhead and click on that one, click on right button. And in middle of this one, you have to cut the picture itself, picture also. So I am cutting it here. Here I am making split button. Okay. You can make it. Right. And click on the middle button here between two videos. And add the transition effect, okay. And here you can add so many transition. I'm seeing the zoom here, zoom out transition, okay friends. Or you can add fade effect also. Then better is you have to add zoom out, okay. Click on right button. And after it, adding this one, go to another page, means go to another video layer. Here, you have to increase your picture size, okay? Now, we have flipped it, no? Increase the picture size. Okay? And if you want to add the name, friends, first of all click on this one and click it here, animation I think, or else no yeah, okay, on this animation and increase the size to add animation, right? Okay, click on that. Okay friends, after added like this, you have to play the video, that's it. Okay, and don't use this sound friends, okay, like this itself. You can add the name also, your wish, and click on share button and save the video. Okay, click here and save the video. Export it, it's a lesson itself friends, I'm exporting here. Okay friends, if you're new to this channel, please hit the like button. And many of my subscribers asking to make this intro tutorial and I have made it. You can make this intro and the video link I will provide in the description friends. First of all, without that video you cannot make your intro, right? And I'm going back. Our channel has reached friends up to 133 subscribers, okay, and 52 videos, and this video 53 videos, right? You can see it here, 133 subscribers. Okay friends, please subscribe and support me, and I hope you to discover many more interesting videos. Okay friends, thank you for watching this video. Please hit the like button and share with your friends.